PTC Media, bringing quality scouting podcasts to PACs, troops, and crews. Find us on the web at ptcmedia.net.
It was just a normal day for the Boy Scouts of Troop 68. Some were working on their lashing skills. Some were learning new knots. Some were practicing first aid. Some had chores to do. And one particular little hairy dude was trying to catch a nap until...
What? Hey guys, it's time to play Broomball.
So the Boy Scouts put on their coats and went outside. The Boy Scouts walked down to the commissary to pick up the equipment needed for their afternoon activity, which was to be a game of Broomball. Buttons, the radical Boy Scout, was too small to play with the big boys, so he sat down along the side of the rink and watched the boys choose their teams for the game.
You guys can reach now. Okay,
who's that? Shh. Who's got numbers?
I do.
Yeah. It's 1 through 5, I'll give you a hint because he's only got one hand on his back. Your number?
3. 7.
Five.
Oh,
5. 2. Where's 4?
I'll pick my dad. I'll pick
don't take him! Shut up!
Once the teams were chosen, it was time to begin the game.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta wait till it hits the ground,
come on. Yes!
Oh,
high school. Yeah, go above your waist.
Yeah!
Oh,
oh,
yeah.
Go!
Go!
was terrible.
Cut up the middle.
One scout needed a break, so he asked Buttons to play for him.
All right, dude!
Buttons, go!
Yeah!
Buttons! Is he dead?
I don't think so. Looks like he's breathing. I think we need a stretcher.
Okay, guys, I know how to make a stretcher. Let's go. We gotta hurry.
Come on. Hurry up. Dying.
Hold on. Hurry up. Zip it up. Yeah. Go. Okay, guys, you gotta hurry.
Let's go over to the top.
Is that over here?
What?
Hey guys, it's time to play Broomball.